Hello, and welcome to this episode of Google Developers Live. I'm Sarah Maddox from the Google Maps Developer Relations team, and I'm going to show you how to use map padding with the Google Maps Android API. Let's say you have an application that has a map, and you want to add a sidebar to the map, but you don't want to hide the map UI controls or the Google logo. Let's see what happens if you add a sidebar without adding map padding. This little demo app has a sidebar on the right, and as you can see, the Find My Location control is at the top right, but it's obscured by the sidebar. And similarly, the map zoom controls are at the bottom right, and they're completely hidden. So what I've done with this application is add a button called padded, and if I touch the padded button, the application calls a method which adds 30 pixels of map padding on the right-hand side of the map. So you can see that the UI controls are now nicely displayed slightly to the left of my sidebar. The map still takes up the entire view, but the user controls and the gestures behave as if they're only using up the smaller visible portion of the map. So I'm going to tap the Find My Location control, and you can see that the little blue location indicator is nicely positioned in the center of the map. It's taken map padding into account. Now, if I touch the normal button, which removes map padding from my map, and then touch the Find My Location button again, you'll see that the location indicators move slightly to the right, and it seems to be off-center. And that's because it's taking the whole map into account instead of just the visible portion. Okay, I'm going to touch Sydney and position the center of the map in Australia so that there's a nice lot of blue sea around, and that means that you can see the Google logo at the bottom left of the screen. Now, it's worth noting that your application needs to show the Google logo. If it hides the Google logo, then it's not in compliance with the terms of service of the Google Maps APIs. So if you need to add UI controls at the bottom left of your map, map padding is a good way to make sure that the Google logo appears. Okay, let's take a look at the code. It's very simple. Use the Google Map setPadding method to add padding around the edges of the map. The method takes four parameters to determine the padding on the left, top, right, and bottom edges, and the parameter names are easy to remember: left, top, right, and bottom. Camera updates, such as recentering the map, will automatically take care of the padding, so you don't need to calculate the offset yourself. And you can dynamically change map padding at any time. The details are in the documentation. Also, take a look at the Google Maps API demo app that's shipped with the Google Play services. Here's a link to the documentation about the demo app. It has a more complex example than the one I've shown you. For example, it allows you to add some animation to slide your sidebar in and out. The padding demo is called Visible Regions in the demo app menu. Thank you, and I hope you've enjoyed this video from Google Developers Live.